Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Again, my name is Isha, as you know it already. And this video would be about the three pair of sunglasses that I own and that I absolutely love. So let's exactly see where exactly I got these from. And before we proceed, I just want to remind you guys, as always, please do subscribe, like the video, share if you want. And in case if you are really interested in purchasing these, you can leave a comment in the comment section and I'll be more than happy to share a link or the website where exactly I got it from. I'm pretty sure after watching the video you would know where to order these from, so that's not a rocket science at all. But in case if you're already subscribed to my channel, then thank you so much. Like I mentioned in my previous videos too, you guys are the reason why I'm motivated to make more videos, only because I mean, I do appreciate the kind of feedback and the kind of engagement that you give to my channel. So yes, let's, without further ado, the very first pair of sunglasses, I don't even know what kind of sunglasses would come out of the box. So all these sunglasses are from LULU&SKY. They mostly run a sale on their website. It's pretty simple, LULU&SKY.com. So you can order, there are a lot of options available. I've just ordered three out of those huge collection. The only reason is I'm happy. I'm not a sunglass fan. I mean, I would not say I hate them. I love them. It's a basic necessity. But I think I can do with these three, mainly with the two that I own, because that suit my face. And I'm a kind of person, unless and until my sunglasses would actually break, I would not buy a new one. I was really into these sunglasses mood at that time when exactly I ordered these. I've owned these glasses for about more than 5 months, I would say 4 to 5 months now, and I've been enjoying these every day. I mean, at least one is something that I actually use every day. They come in a very so everything that you order from LULU&SKY, I've ordered a pair of shoe as well. I did order sunglasses. I did order a dress, something, but I then did not fit me. But I'm a fan of the shoe. I will show you in this video. So and also the sunglasses. So these are the five products that I ordered from LULU&SKY. Every time I place the order, I receive the order the very next day. So they do expedited delivery. And yes, the delivery was free in my case. And it was a delivery through Blue Dart. So I think that's exactly why I got them very quickly. So the very first, and anytime you would order the sunglass or anything from LULU&SKY, it would come in that white cardboard box with the LULU&SKY written on top. And for the sunglasses, they come in this black shade. It's a very sturdy box, so it kind of keep your sunglasses safe when you keep it in your bag. And they have a nice zipper here, so it's, the zipper is of good quality, so they would that would not actually go bad and in some time. It is actually a nice quality, I would say. Now it has that cleaning paper, gray paper with every sun, I'm sorry, gray cloth with every sunglass that you order inside the case. So this is how it is. The very first pair is this round shaped sunglass. It has this gold panel here, and it's a pretty and the like, it's all over a black sunglass, if you could see. And yes, a little detailing here. So I was imagining, I was wondering as in how exactly round pair of sunglasses would look on my face. As you can see, my face is a little heavy towards on the rounder side, so I was not pretty sure. You can tell me how exactly this look if I can wear it. So this is how it looks on my face. So this has that actually the right width or the right size to my face. It's not superly oversized. It is not it's not very small also. So yes, I do love it, and because it's black, it goes with everything. So that was the first pair. Now the next pair of sunglasses that I have, again, all the sunglasses would come in the pretty much the same packaging, so you would not get to know what's inside. But if we see, the next one is a Ray-Ban from LULU&SKY, and this has this gold, silverish gold detailing all along. And yes, it's I like Ray-Bans, but it is not the actual Ray-Ban. This quality is pretty nice. It is sturdy, and yes, it feels great quality. Now this is how it looks like if I wear them. So this gives a tint of blue, dark blue, I would say. So yes, that's why I got it, and that's why I love it. In this particular style, they do have it in brown, they do have it in purple too, I believe, but blue one is the one that I picked. Now the next one that I have is, of course, very interesting, very trendy. I'm not into trendy stuff at all, because I feel that the trendy stuff goes out of style very soon. But I wanted to buy something and see how exactly that suits my face, and this is how it is. These are again the round pair of sunglasses. This has kind of detailing here, so it gives extra style to your eyes, the gold detailing throughout. And this is how it looks like on my face. And if you would notice, this actually looks super big on my face. So even though my face is pretty big enough, but this actually would suit, I think, to the ones who would have long face or the ones who have broader face. But this doesn't suit me at all, but I still wear it. It's a reflector. I wear it because I love the color. It's pink. I think they have it in different shades too. I don't remember it now, but this is a metallic pink, I would say, pink gold. I'm not sure about the name now, but yes, this is in pink, and that's why I love it. And these are reflectors. Now these were the three pair of sunglasses that I actually got from LULU&SKY. I would now go ahead and show you the kind of shoes I got. And please excuse me guys, the shoes would be a little dirty because one of them I've been wearing regularly because it's monsoon. It's definitely all the roads all over Delhi are pretty bad, and yes, the feet gets dirty. I'm a messy person. I don't clean them every day, but yes, trust me, once in a week I do clean them so that I could wear it the next week. And I've been wearing it regularly, so but I think someone is here now, so I'll be right back and I'll show you the pair of shoes that I have. Okay, so I'm back and I do have the shoes with me. So the one that I've been wearing continuously is this one. Remember I told you they're dirty. So this is how it looks. It's a sneaker and it's blue. I wear most of gray tops. I'm into neutral, so this definitely gives a pop-up color. I wear blue jeans most of the time, so that matches. I don't care whether it matches or not, but I like the color at all. I mean, a lot. So this is a navy blue, and this has this synthetic material. And yes, they're very, very comfortable. I do enjoy them a lot. The next one I got is, so remember I told you the LULU&SKY packaging comes in this white box. So this is how the box looks like. I do not wear it, this shoe even once, because it's rainy season and it's white in color. So they should not go bad. That's exactly why I've been saving it for winters now. But this one doesn't write LULU&SKY. This says Chick Muse, as you can see. And inside this, in case if you want to know how much this costs, please do leave a comment in the comment section. I'd be more than happy to tell you how much price I got it for, because frankly speaking, I don't remember it now. But these are very pretty. This is white and with a silver tone. So yes, that's exactly why I got it, so that even when they are, I mean, I love plain white sneakers, I don't own them yet, I would soon be buying them, but this is why I love it, because they, if you see, this is a shiny material. These are sneakers. I love sneakers because I think we can wear them every day. We can wear it with dresses, we can wear it with jeans, you can wear it with leggings, anything comes in your mind, you can wear it. Nowadays, even with kurtas, you can wear it. So that's why I got them, because and plain white sneakers, I think it's a must, and moreover when it's little shiny and silverish, it gives extra detailing all the way, it accentuates your look. So I'm waiting for winters. If I read the cost here, they would be somewhere around, no, the cost is not written here, I'm so sorry, the cost is not written here, but I'm pretty sure these were under 700. So yeah, the collection, the Lulu and Sky collection for glasses, for shoes, they are quite a lot, and yes, you would find your favorites there. So do visit the website and see how you like them. I'm in the size 40, even though they are half an inch loose to me, but I like it a lot, because at least they're not tight, they would not make me uncomfortable. So yes, this was my purchase from LULU&SKY. Not a lot, I do understand, but it is worth sharing, because the clothes from LULU&SKY doesn't fit me, so I definitely cannot buy. I am yet to lose a lot of weight so that I could fit into those pretty clothes. They are very trendy. I'm not into trendy stuff, but they have something basic as well. So tell me, in case if you did shop from LULU&SKY ever in the past, and what all you got, so that it will give me an idea too, as in what I should be getting next in case if I do. But yes, in case if I would add anything anything from their collection in the future, I would definitely let you know, so that you could purchase them, buy them and see. Because I am a person who doesn't like to spend a lot. Yes, I don't mind spending, but nowadays I am into a mission kind of thing, wherein I like to spend less but get a good quality, so that it suits my pocket as well. So yes, these were all pretty affordable options. These were under, if I have to be on safer side, these are under 900 items. Especially these sunglasses, these are for in the range of 300 to 350. So they are very, very cheap, and with the spending less money, if you're getting quality, then why not? So yes, tell me, how did you like the items? In case if you want me to do reviews on any other products, then please do let me know. I'll be more than happy to make one in my channel. For now, let's see you in the next video.